How's it going, guys? Sauron Regen here. We're back with Evil Within. So far, honestly, I can't say too much about this game so far. It's okay. It's okay. I might tackle two chapters at a time in this episode. I don't know. I'll see how I feel about it. But I like the game so far. It's pretty cool. Other than cliche zombies. I mean, I have nothing wrong with zombies. I have nothing against them and all. But, I just felt like I should mention on it. Hello, you weren't there last time. I'm not entirely sure what's going on yet. Probably the point. But I'm liking the game. Also, you may notice that I uploaded very close together instead of just one per week this time. That's because I kind of want to get most of this game done in October. That and I want to make up for the non-uploads, but let's go. Excuse that. Yeah. Gross. Fuck you. Well, I can punch with that too. Claws of the Horde. Well, I can hear a zombie ahead, so... I ain't going that way just yet. I want to find some stuff first. Got a gun. I don't have any more syringes, because I was kind of dumb and used them all. I'm so unhappy with myself. Whatever. Burn you. Anything to pick up? Doesn't seem like it, no. Go that way.
Shit.
Syringe. Should I use it? I'm the bearer of bad decisions. I should probably use it. Could run now at least. Oh, should I burn these? Okay. Drop something useful, please. Screw you and all. Didn't realize it burnt them to ash. Okay, the first legitimately spoopy place. Would have been nice to know earlier. You freaking kidding me? I got a better idea. Take this. Fuck you. Give me something. Ah, oh, I want guns or ammo. I mean ammo. I want ammo or... Okay, someone's gonna be here. or syringe.
Leslie, over here.
Oh God, no.
Okay, what's going on?
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Great. I need stuff. I guess I'll follow you.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Great. Thanks. Don't exactly have any ammo. I don't trust you. I'm full, so... Okay. Okay, I need stuff. Take this. Oh, damn. I don't know how to fucking pass that shit, okay?
Who's there?
No, don't shoot! Ah! Damn both thing!
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Should I come with him?
Over here! Here! Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Plus side, at least it ain't me. Hey! Okay, I gotta sneak past this thing. Hear him. Just can't see him. Okay. I'm liking the tension behind this, I won't lie. Fuck me. Maybe they don't know how to climb. They know how to climb. What was that? Okay, game. Thanks. Try to run past that. Six bullets, okay. Okay, I think I'm finally fucking getting somewhere. Drop something good. Oh, I saw him at the corner of my eye. fucking zombie bastards. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! That's totally ridiculously unfair. Let me in. Right. Okay, I'm just more pissed off now. Well, at least I know something now. So with this, I'm pretty sure I can take down that guy. Yep, know about that guy. Alright, come on, let me up. Okay, I think you can find me. You get what you fucking deserve! You pick up the gun. That, I suppose. Over here, my dude. Come on, you'll be safe. Yeah, baby! Okay. always wary of those fucking things. To be fair, I could probably use them as a trap or something, but I'm not smart enough for that. Alright, I'm finally getting somewhere. I swear to God, if I have to restart, I am going to be so mad that I'll bring my dog upstairs. Ain't you smart? Take this. Thanks. Okay. Hey, oh, wait.
Out of ammo.
Oh, damn. Okay. Did you drop anything useful? Not really. Okay, shotgun is mega useful. I'm supposed to chain this up, right? How do I do that?
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Please save. I swear to God, if you don't save... up. Here, hold this. Thanks. Awesome. Oh, hey. Sorry. I didn't realize this was your house. Damn. And hold this. Okay, maybe you should have saved that. So. And take this. Take it, take it. Oh, damn. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, I don't have any matches left. Okay. Well, we're making progress. That's comforting. Yes. Full health.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It's imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Hello.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Well, good for you, I suppose. Honestly, not for me. I'd like full ammo. Okay, what do I do? Do I help this guy down?
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness.
Yeah, I know what you said.
Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
I mean, like I said, whatever floats your boat. So, what do I do? I've got to look for a chainsaw? A harpoon. What do I do with this? Come on. Why you wanna play? Let's fucking play! Oh wait. Okay, come on. How do I get out of this? Once again, don't have anything. Hey, where'd the harpoon go?
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
You need better stamina. Okay. Please do it. Okay, maybe not an explosive bolt. Let's try a regular. Nope, did nothing.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
I hope if I could find a fucking chainsaw. Right now, this is the only thing that has anything, and I'm certain I'm going to waste it. And I'm going to die soon. Useful. Okay. Wait, is he down there? Ugh. Just jump down, you did before. So I don't know how long I'm going to be exploring. Whoa. Okay. I'm sorry I've been a bit silent. I just really don't know. Ah. Are you freaking kidding me? On the plus side, I know what to do. Oh. Okay, good. Fucking happy I get to start here. Have I gone in the house? No. Nothing. Fuck you. Also nothing. God damn. What happened? How do I avoid this guy? How do I kill this guy? Do I just regular harpoon him through the head? I don't know. What do I do to defeat this guy? Oh no. don't know. How do I fuck this up? Press the button! Come on, my dude, press the button! No! Hit the other button, come on! No, I was so close! Oh, I was so close! Okay. Well, I've got a plan this time. Jesus Christ. Stamina. How do I get more stamina?
Guy down fast.
How this works? This is totally unfair. Right, okay. I've honestly just looked up different ways. I didn't even know this was a thing. Kill him. Oh dear. Let me go! Let me through! Oh my god, the fucking controls. Know how to sprint. No, I've gone the wrong way. Oh, shit. Died. He died! Fuck yes! Oh, finally! Jesus! Christ! What the fuck is this? Oh. You.
I better hold on to this.
Jesus fucking hell. Oh my god. Oh. That's a lot. Did I pick up the chainsaw? Why haven't I got it in my hand? Just sink in my ass. Oh my god, you have no idea how long that took me, like 3 hours. Better work after all of that. That could be useful later on.
Wait! Over here!
Oh, fuck off.
Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Oh, my God. Finally! Oh, my God, that took forever. Alright. Let's see how long it adds on there. Okay, so it didn't take as long as I thought it would. But you know. So, thank you guys so much for watching, I suppose. If you liked it, please tell me down below. Fuck this game! Because that took forever. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!